Oh.
Not.
Remember on that Monday night in November, I almost gave up DJing that night. I didn't think it could get any better for this kind of music. All about searching for the perfect beat.